After due consideration, the ministry has concluded no student under the age of 17 should be allowed to put forth their name for the Triwizard Tournament.
Only one will go down in history. Only one will hoist this chalice of champions, this vessel of victory, the Triwizard Cup.